dad taught me, once when you're going to grow up, try keep our culture strong. And I always say, how do I got to do that? By talking, actually. Just talking, caring, and, you know, teaching other younger ones, you know. It's like, you can do it. Once when you're older and I'm long gone, you're still carrying that knowledge, you know, that I've taught you. I hope for the future, half of the people in the community could speak and understand Mara, and there would be a group of people there teaching, you know, like it just keeps on going like school, every day learning.